beat your damn boss. Second card. And he gets a prospect auto of Jose Abreu.
Oh, AP.
I mean, he's no Chris Bryant, but...
What box was that? Four.
Oh, they're all box four. We all box fours.
He's got a horseshoe up his butt, not a rabbit's
foot. He does, dude. An Andrew Luck horseshoe.
Yeah, you know Jose.
I know. I know Jose.
Let me go ahead and tweet that out.
Solid. I'll keep opening your boxes of silliness. Daniel Palka for the D-backs on card. Not numbered. Roberto Osuna for the Leafs, also known as the Blue Jays. And last but not least, Renato Nunez for the Oakland Athletics.
Yes.
Oh, she feels so good.
Yes. He's going to go to Saudi Arabia and they're going to strike the... We're going to watch CNN. They're like,
yes.
A man finds the largest oil field in the history of the planet. We're here with John H. John H., you just found oil that no one else has ever found. He'll be like coming out with lunch and solving the whole crisis.
Yes. Abreu Auto, depending if it's numbered, should recover your box price for just that alone. One card. So there you go. Bowman Inception. Box four. Immaculate. Box four.
I mean, maybe...
Yeah, John. Just... I mean, like, I know you're new to the breaking sensation and buying personal boxes, but all the boxes really aren't as amazing as you're making them seem, no, to be honest.
I mean...
Like, sometimes they're really good, and then sometimes you're just like, eh.
You're
all
right.
But all the ones that you buy... have been ridiculous. How's Twitter doing with that Andy Luck? They doing all right?
Yeah.
All right, buddy. Here is your Box O Immaculate.
John H. for president.
You do. All right. Here we go. Wainwright to 99. A little Seagon to 99. A little Rockies pinstripe love. Again, they're either relics or autos. You never know. Another Reggie Jackson. How weird is that?
What's that number to? 10.
99.
A 99.
26 out of 99. Reggie Jackson bat relic. That's a good call. I just figured Twitter was exploding with your crazy 101. Andrew Luck. How about that? A little CeCe Sabathia, jeez. 4 out of 7. Russell Athletics logo.
Love that.
4 out of 7 for CeCe.
Yeah.
That's pretty cool. We have not seen one like that. 4 out of 7. Silly.
Ah!
That was John. That's John it. Falling off the bed.
Look, it's an Andrew Luck 1 of 1.
How about this old school, now manager, to 49, Alan Trammell, sticker auto relic.
Yummy.
From the Detroit Tigers. Yes, yeah, CeCe numbered a 7. That's crazy. And last, on card, to 49, Zach Wheeler for the Mets.
Zach.
A good up-and-comer. Zach Wheeler for the Mets. So two beasts in each of the first two boxes. Abreu redemption. And then 4 out of 7, CeCe.
Sam, I owe you my life. Thank you.
Thank All right. you. So here we go. First T3 of the night. And then we'll do some prime hockey and some five-star football to close it out. So then we can go sort. Although, most of it's just going to go straight to John H., so it doesn't really matter.
Yeah, it's all one big box.
It doesn't really matter. Everything else is actually already sorted out there.
There we go. Go hunt some monsters.
Alright, bud. So, again, we got two little mini boxes from T3. Here we go. Fresh case of T3. Box 4. As they all are. You like these cools. You like these cards, John.
Oh, yeah, they're really cool.
Johnny Bench, lots of legends. Pedro Alvarez for the Pirates. Two number cards in the back. Buster Posey to 250. So again, you should get three base, two number, two hits. Buster Posey to 250. Joey Bats to 325. Verlander. How about a little Ken Griffey Jr.? To 18.
America.
A little Dirty Fray. Griffey. From our very own Chicago White Sox. Griffey. T3 is one of the... We've had, I don't know how many, 5-6 cases of this. Because... it's so good. The frick, dude. What the frick? Cue the music.
Cue the music? I can do that.
Cue the music.
Thank you, sweetie. Terrific. 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 Turn down for what?
Filthy.
Turn down for what?
Gattis, Freeman, and Hayward. 2 out of 9.
Turn down for what?
Triple patch, triple auto.
That's all.
Turn down for what?
They did sticker over each other, as you see there. But there you go.
You got skunked in a break, dude? Come on, there's no skunks around here.
Not at Top Shelf Breaks.
Not at Top Shelf Breaks. You get something every break.
How do you like that, John?
I'm so glad Ozzy's here witnessing this and the other guy.
I agree.
And we got along video.
Someone's
got
to believe it. recording? Know. Recording. Where's JD? That is a boom. Hayward, Freeman, and Gattis, 2 out of 9. Nasty patches. For all of them.
I mean, there's the night Emmett Smith broke the all-time record, or when 21-31 night for Cal Ripken. Then there was the night John H. went on a bender and just...
bought out all of our inventory.
Bought all of our inventory and hit
and made
much
a poop load of money.
Well, see, we were going to open up everything and see what happened. So.
Dang it. What's wrong with us?
What are you thinking?
The ones we open, we're going to get like Mike Olt.
The mojo changes.
It does. These are the OZ picked boxes. OZ's doing all right. Yeah, if you're going to get them all graded, the great. Well, actually, you're going to have so many to get graded, you might have a discount.
Thank you, sweetie.
I think if you send 100 cards, it's way less money. King Felix. The captain. Jeets. Mm. Goldschmidt to 125. Yeah, that was a filthy card, dude. Donnie Matz to 325.
Hey! What's going on?
Trying to figure it out. My brain is...
I'm a monster!
How about Didi Gregorius, Wade Miley, and Goldschmidt, 2 out of 3?
I'm a monster!
Sell me another box of that crap.
Didi, Wade, Goldschmidt, 2 out of 3.
T3 is what we've opened up the most.
Yeah, here. We've probably done the most of that out of everything. That and shockingly, I think Prime Hockey.
And Prime Hockey.
I opened tons of cases of Prime Hockey. He wants box number 9 of the next one. We can do that. And then your last hit from T3.
Speaking of the O's.
Just a little Adam Jones to 75. Auto relic.
I need help. I need help.
Said okay, box 8 and 9.
Oh my God.
John, what time's your flight, buddy? I mean, I'm not at all dissuading you from purchasing from us.
No.
That's exactly. A good time's roll. You could sleep on the plane. It's a long flight, exactly. I'm pretty sure.
Exactly.
Okay. I have an enormous box next to me, and there's almost no room. Yeah, definitely. You keep track of all these points, it's going to be a lot.
We'll see it in PayPal.
That's true. I know.
But yes, it's a lot of points.
Yeah, the Aussie. We got 2 Aussies. Maybe they're bringing the Thunder from down under. All right, he wants box 8 and 9. So that's, what do we have, 205, right, you said? Oh. So 410, John. Do you want to do those now, or do you want to...
How many boxes of T3 was that, 1?
Oh, 5:50 tomorrow afternoon. You're good.
That was 1 he just did of T3, yeah. Right?
So there's boxes 8 and 9. It's 410, John. 410, buddy.
Well, I'll tell you, the good news is we can go buy more product this week.
It's true. We can pay off our credit card bill.
Pay off the credit card bill. We got the funds. We'll go buy more stuff. Definitely.
Yeah, T3 Baseball is one of our favorites. We've done a ton of it.